dialogue. I want to hear it from everybody here. Motherfuckers can make somebody crazy. And it's gonna be me. Woo! Come on, fucking rain! Woo! Yeah! Yeah, brother. Give your fucking selves a hand. You guys make everybody else rage. Give your fucking selves a hand. Yeah. Woo. Woo! Why do you want to be so heavy? You're so fucking heavy, it's sick. Alright? Are you having a good fucking time or what? This one's written about the rain. This next one is all about the rain. It's called And Then. And then there was. And then there was no. It's time to fucking rage. Yeah, you guys fucking rule. The fucking entire earth. You don't just rule here, you rule everywhere. The whole fucking entire earth. And we're here to make you rage. That's our sole purpose in life, is to make you motherfuckers rage. You rage, we rage, you know, bro? All right, this next one's about a little fish, eh? And it ain't about no goldfish. And it ain't about no fucking tuna fish. And it ain't about no trout. This song is called Piranha. Are making my whole fucking year because you're so fucking heavy, because you like it fucking heavy. And if you don't like heavy, you should fucking die, eh?
Thank you. Woo. You guys are fucking something else.
You guys are fucking rad, man.
Hey, yo. Maybe some of you remember this fucker here in the middle of the stage. His name is Paul the Destroyer Bailoff, and he's back to wreck your fucking lives, all right?
You know what the fuck it is to me.
And we got, we got a new bass player, too. Tell him all about him, Paul.
This man over here is the heaviest motherfucker in the history of mankind. It's Jack Gibson right there. Give it up for it, brother, hey! Did you rule this fucking heavy fucking world? All right, this one's called No Love, No Love. Oh, whoops, got it wrong. Looked at the set list a little bit wrong, eh? Deliver. I don't know if you guys know this one or what. This one's called Deliver Us. Deliver us and all of you. Deliver us and all of you too. Evil! Give it up! Come on! Come on!
This time, though. Come on, fucking Rage Dynamo! Here to have a fucking good time, eh? Here to rip some shit apart, eh? All right. No fucking love. Hi, Tom. Got a little drum fixing to do here, eh? He smashed his drums up trying to be too heavy. He's too fucking heavy for the drums. I just can't stand one whole set of him beating him down like some fucking poser. He beats his drums down like you guys do your enemies. But you can fix his drums, you can't fix an enemy. Nor do you want to. Okay. So it's called No Love. Thank you. is the most motherfuckers I've ever played for my entire fucking life, man. You guys fucking rule. Everybody else should fucking die. Man, Dynamo, you're the hit. You're the fucking final step to fucking heaven. Okay. Yeah! Fuck yeah! This one's about violence. It's fucking everywhere. It's part of your fucking lives, whether you like it or not. So you might as well be good at it, eh? That way it doesn't happen to you. So this one's about violence. It's called A Lesson. A Lesson in Violence! Some fucking hand, really. Give it up for these guys, huh? They're fucking heavy. You guys are fucking heavy. Us. Heavy us. Alright, it's our last one we'll be able to do tonight, eh? This one's a real slow one. Psych. This one's called Strike of the fucking beast! What do you say?
Keep on smoking it!